Okay, so last year, my best friend, Ravely Jefferson, got voted last clown for my grade.
Zooey mama!
Well, I don't think they can take another vote or do a recount or whatever, but I totally got robbed on them. Everyone knows I'm the funniest kid in school. Even my teachers would tell you that. That was all me. Well, at least most of my teachers would. A couple of them don't seem to appreciate my sense of humor.